Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on once again, and also once again, time for some gym. Let me start this over a little bit. Back on again, and once again, gonna be playing some Gems of War. Just looking at something real quick, okay. But yeah, just kind of burnt on pinball right now. Originally, that was my intention. I was gonna throw out some pinball, started getting the stream put together, and I'm like, nah. So yeah, just went ahead and doing Gems of War once again. That's my fan doing that, by the way. The little high-pitched squealing. Yeah, I think my fan over here is starting to be on its last legs. I have to have this on my table, blowing on my mouse. That way it helps keep my hand dry. But anyway, I'll probably doing my usual, doing mostly PvP. I might actually switch off and do PvE related stuff as well, but we'll see as the stream goes on. I'm gonna fix my towel real quick. There we go. A little bit better. It is. My towel is kind of looking a little lopsided there, so. But anyway, once again, yeah, so kind of burn on pinball right now. So if I do play it again, I'll probably just like record and upload short videos or something. So then until I can think of something else to stream, it's probably gonna be this. Like yesterday, gonna have some kidney beans with barbecue sauce. Just finishing that off. And my usual chocolate almond milk. And then, musically, gonna start things off with Swordsman. Na Turu Ke Duku Hor. Like casting a spell or something. Let me go ahead and, and apparently nothing is going on in this guild I used to be in. I'm actually on their Discord, called them up, trying to see if they can, re-invite me back into the guild. But, no one's on. So. Don't care for those. No black metal, so much for that. I'll start it off good. And let's try to. Okay, so this next one is gonna be Feth. Today is the day of passwords. Fraudibus in Vulpus Quest Sit Tibi Casa Tamoris. Just call it the Fraudibus album, but yeah. And, looked at this a few moments ago. Raw, minimalist, uncomfy dungeon synth from the UK. Doesn't look like it's copyrighted. Got lucky. Matches. Now watch, I'm gonna hit all the traps. That's it, huh? And we are frozen up. Definitely won. And once again, I'm trying to get back into the guild I used to be in for a long time, but they've kind of gone dark. Already, I'm not really liking this, not liking this music much. Too loud, for lack of a better word. King Gambit. So, I'm most certainly doing this against my better judgment, but... So I could almost, should be able to have a King Gob in there too. Whoops. Missed that one, Demon. So, chances are I might be giving this one a miss. Most I could hope for would be, on and see if there's any, here we go over here. What's the name of this? At the Crossroads? Way it's looking right now. So let me bail out of this. And I'm gonna rename this. So, what I'm doing now is, I'm on Genki Call's video about this, minigame, and just gonna start going through and, seeing, if I have any of these, teams, which, what I'm seeing here, most likely not, except maybe this one here, but, oh, but I can, this one I might, but, this is the no legendaries team, which means it's probably gonna be ass. It's only gonna be good for like the early runs, but for the later higher level ones, nope. But apparently I got it, but like I said, it's probably gonna be a shit team that's not gonna carry it very far. And then secondly, I have no idea how the team works. Well, apparently I have it, but I have nothing in Diabolus though. So Cobalt Team 1, I thought I have it. It's a name that doesn't ring a bell. Yeah. So, ain't got that. Wait, what did that say? Oh, Pax Band. I thought it said Pacifist. Ain't got that. Cobalt Team 1, I don't have that. Yeah, so. So, yeah, it's like. Yeah, so it's like the only team I got is the ship team. All right, back up. Got a copy. Thank you. And so already it turned to shit. Ain't got no blue. Yeah, so I'm assuming I'm needing red. Nope. So much for that, so... got 28 attempts, I could just, which is exactly what I'm gonna do, just kind of bail out of that, fuck that. Can I have some reds, please? I'll take the browns, though. I gotta type something down on my notepad real quick. If I don't do it now, I'll forget later. Oh, no search for Joe. Search for Joe. So red, green, and brown, I guess. Reds or greens. So yeah, it's either red, green, or yellow. Red, green, yellow, or brown. God, what an ass team. This is pretty much all it's good for right now. Luckily, I'm killing everything with one hit. I have no reds, so back to this. Search for Joe. How about that? I mean, like I said, right now it's doable, but I think once I start getting to like level 20, that's when this team's gonna become more useless. And Infernal King, I think he has a. Search for Joe. Yeah, it's like I'm having to spend extra attempts just to be able to compete. Because for all the trouble I gotta go through to get my group going, I pretty much have to be able to one-shot them. Nobody in my group has purple or blue. So. No surge. So, all I got is shit. Back to level 10. Just to stand a chance. So it looks like we're back to this. Three matches. Three matches. Oh, got lucky. That was my fault on that one. So.
Retard! What the fuck? Retard! What the fuck?
Screwing up. Again, I need to be able to one-shot these guys. Yeah, it should be enough to kill him. Flop it out. It would drive me up a frickin' wall. Alright. Panty Lem. Lysilis Demortz. Today is the day for password names. Three matches. Get them while they're hot.
What the fuck?
Game of four match. Oh no, that's if Monolith is damaged. Blue to brown. Finally. Three matches. Oh, got lucky. One paying attention, so more free matches for them. Got shit. Nothing I can do. Like I said, this is a shit group. This, once again, this is the no legendaries group, which means this team's gonna be pretty much ass. They're not gonna be able to do much. Matches, but unfortunately, we stop. Controller's fucking up. So, like I said, nothing I can do. He's been death marked. If he dies, I'm bailing. Okay. Blue to brown. So, I'm out. Fuck that. So let's try it again. Ain't got it, so. Whoops. Ah, that's all right. Enchant doesn't really help much. You just get two mana per turn. Two mana per turn until you actually cast a spell. One big problem I have with enchant is if you're already at full mana, and you lose that enchantment, it isn't saved until your next spell. You lose it the moment you cast a spell. So, with that, enchanting is wasted. So, at best, it's helpful at the start of a match, but isn't very good for a long term. So, yeah, I totally forgot about this though. I'm gonna be doing PvP, so, and I have a terrible memory because I don't, once I go over to PvP, I'll forget to switch my badges back, and I'll probably end up losing at least one battle because of it, so I'll just leave it the way it is. Whoops, fucked it up. Nope. Got shit. Ain't got shit. Like I said, this is probably one of the few times when enchanting is actually useful. It's like at the start of a match. After that, it's basically a waste. Hey, screw. Rematches. Ah. And yeah, I joined the guild. Oh, and also, this isn't the previous guild I was in. I actually did go on their Discord, call them up, you know, try to ask them to invite me back. Apparently, they've gone dark. Like, nobody's doing anything on there. More than just 3 gems. Yep. Gotta keep contributing. After this battle, alright, so a 46 minute album over seven tracks. Yeah, that one's gotta go. Here, while I'm here, let me check this one. Okay, 10 tracks on this one. This one's Old Tower, the Old King of Witches. Usually this stuff isn't copyrighted, but nope, it is. This time around it is, so out it goes. Hey, here's the next one. Pause it. Wait, I gotta do a copyright check on this one. It doesn't say. This is gonna be Man Cabbage. Obey Man Cabbage or every thing will die. So. So 500. Yeah, 500 seals. But I mean, I'm looking at that right now, but I already got the 25k gold, so the 500 seals, well, I've only been on for maybe an hour at the most, and all right, I got 85. Some pretty loose requirements. 500 guild seals, it feels like it's a little bit tight, but I think it's doable. Yeah, this is why I joined this guild here. I mean, I'm a bit of a bookworm myself, so figured I'd fit right in. Yeah, and I'm not a fan of this song. It's really white bread. I ain't getting much more than that. That doesn't sound very man cabbagey. I was expecting something that would sound more along the lines of satanic metal or something. You might as well just have Weird Al Yankovic sing this. Yeah, I know, that's what I mean. Yeah, that's what I mean. I mean, figure with a name like this, it'd be something like, Obey My Cabbage. You know, maybe like sound a little fascist or something, but not some white bread music like this. Sounds like something I'd hear at a bar or something. or here at like a nightclub. That'll do it for the campaign. This should have been a 15-minute album. Yeah, it's almost over. Firestorm definitely helped. Huh. Reminds me a bit of Spinal Tap. Like it's gonna break into a sex farm woman at any moment.
So
rock. My surge. The blood sweet like honey, or just felt like snow. There's not enough time to take it all, so let it go. The blood sweet like honey, or just felt like snow. God fucking damn it! So, uphill climb. Two in a row. There we go.
Holy shit. Shit.
Okay, so since I'm at a good stopping point right now. I'm gonna go ahead and break off here for about 5-10 minutes. I'm gonna use the bathroom and most likely I'll make me something else to eat while I'm up. So, anyway, I'll be back.
that with some chicken breast.
All this time.
Retard! What the fuck?
Probably looked a little. It's probably gonna look kind of scrunchy, but at least you can see the whole screen. I forgot to set it back. Yeah, so. Next one's gonna be Knights of Nivril. Oh, okay. Sword of Aeonheart. This is actually at least in this particular channel, fresh out the dungeon. They're saying it just came out yesterday, but this album here actually came out about a year ago. So these guys are a bit late to the party. Let me. Do some cooking of your own, huh? Looks like I'm gonna mage my way to victory. Kind of a sloppy win. Thank you. There we go. I guess RNG wasn't gonna let me have any more than that. This is a sign of good. This is a sign of good dungeon synth right here. A wide variety of different instruments. One thing that kills a lot of these albums, it's like they only use like this part of one keyboard, and then just go two or three different notes out of this one part of the keyboard. That kills albums right there. It's also one of the first things I look at when I check out this new stuff. One, how long the album is, and I also look at how many tracks are in it. So, you probably heard me say it before, if it's like a 45-minute album over four tracks, you just know that he's just gonna be going to this part of the keyboard and just hitting like maybe like two or three notes. Yeah, that's a definite no-no there. Sure why, other than blowing up the blue gems. Oh, Frost Mage. Off to a good start.
Yes!
Got lucky. Someone got frozen. Almost. Going for it. Nope, bad call. Luckily, it didn't come back to bite me. Not gonna waste a spell. Should do it. Really, that guy should have a web spinner up on top. The only reason I can think of why she'd have there, why he would have her there, is one of the campaign requirements requires you to kill like one or two of these chicks here. Matches still gonna get a poor match out of him. Yeah, and they need to switch songs or switch instruments or something. Got all these keys on your keyboard, buddy. Use them. Okay, Uncle. And then this one here. I added this one on my list against my better judgment. And doesn't say it's copyrighted, so. But this is gonna be a Ono Skellis, Unheard Horrors of the Third Dimension. Thank you. I got an ice storm, yet I'm getting every other color but blue. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, man. Yeah, see you when you come back. She sounds pretty good. Wait a minute, I want to see where this album came from. Sweden. Yeah. That's Swedish rock going. RNG wasn't gonna let me have any more than that. Stingy McScrooge. Or blowing my way to victory, it seems. There's one. Rolls in. Not one poor match in that area, and I can't touch that. Nevertheless, I'm gonna have to. My group comes to a standstill otherwise.
Holy shit.
Oh, I'm entangled. I'll say it's y'all, you're entangled. I feel like I should have done more damage than just that. That's why. It's gotta be a, well, apparently not. Do it. Tough group. Frozen wouldn't cleanse. So. Frozen kills his build. Just to get him out of there. Going for it. So yeah, 10 turns. Or blow my way to victory.
Ass!
No, was it still my turn? Or blow my way to victory. Damn, maybe I should have just bailed out of this battle sooner. Or add another little unwritten rule. If I have to blow the board more than 3 times, it's an automatic bail. I mean, I've had 20,000 power level Zolgoth battles that went a lot quicker than this. Fuck it. Just to do something. There we go. Oh, damn. Missed that one. Come on, Fort. like I said, I've had Big Tub Zolgoth battles that went a lot quicker than that one I had a few battles ago. He's got an ability that steals life or death marks the bottom two. If any of them die because of it, it's pretty much an automatic bail. I have to have my whole group in order to function, especially at the start of a match. I wonder what he's got. Oh. Big threats out of the way. Some pretty good stuff here. I hope this stuff isn't copyrighted. I might actually download this one. Tough group. Let's see. He's frozen. So, depending on what he does, okay, he only got off one move. Bye-bye, Leaf Storm. So, frozen for 10 turns. Turns. Just gonna do it now because I'm tired of blowing the damn board. Oh, I got lucky. 10 turns. So I'm pretty much board blowing my way to victory. Well, how about that? A good album here. I'm just hoping this music ain't copyrighted. Chances are I might download it. Oh, this is turning into a repeat of the last battle. I gotta do it. It's a five match. Frozen too, so. Could have sworn he was shielded. At least I got some out of it. now that I think about it, there's almost a 70s rock feel to this album. Shooter? No. No blues or yellows. Guess RNG couldn't spare me. Legendary. Yeah, Palooza team. Yeah, speaking of that, that's supposed to be firing up fairly soon, isn't it? This one again. Need that. Thank you. Going for it. Probably blew the whole board doing that too. Not once, but twice.
Ultra combo!
Yeah. You rock. Yeah. She's pretty much the backbone of this group. Plus, it's like I've said in all these other videos I've done, cursing in PvP is pretty much mandatory. Plus, it's a special bonus that curses everybody, not just like one target or somebody at random. Okay. Like I keep saying, if I can remember to, I'm definitely downloading this album. I just gotta hope it ain't copyrighted. So it's a surefire red flag. If you look at the bottom of like the description here, it'll say like license to YouTube, and then it'll have like a bunch of extra like information like license to CD Baby and you know stuff like that. That's a surefire indication that it's copyrighted. But if it doesn't have it, what I end up having to do is I'll have to actually download the album and then re-upload it to YouTube. And then, just before you publish it, it'll tell you whether it's going to get copyright claimed or not. Yeah. But yeah, as one who's been streaming and content creating for probably almost 8 years now, it's a constant thorn in my side. And in fact, Emperor Lemon, one of my favorite content creators, he actually came up with a good idea for that. Just make like a annual subscription service. You know, you pay $100 a year. Yeah, it's like, you know, pay like $100 a year for a subscription. You have full, unrestricted access to copyrighted music. I'd pay it. I mean, that money's almost gonna pay for itself with the amount of music I play on my streams. So, I mean, in fact, speaking of 70s rock, I need to look at something real quick. I do want to throw on another album. Freaking hilarious. It's a certain one, this one here. Let me pause it. I downloaded this album immediately after first hearing it. bear in mind this album came in my, it came out, it basically came out a month ago. Especially for somebody like myself, because I'm usually playing the obscure stuff. You know, I don't play the popular shit. Most certainly I don't play music that I hear at work every day. Frozen kills his build. They're all frozen tunes. Hey, Katara. I know. got lucky. He only got one match out of that. Well, three matches. Sounds familiar. Oh shit. Probably should have switched teams on this one. Just five green gems. See, better hope the hammer's up. Oh, thank you. I think this is actually a novelty album. And Submerge kills this build as well as the queen being stunned. So everything I got now is gonna be permanent. Somebody got silenced. What was a leprechaun? So yeah.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Typo negative. First. But yeah, Guitaro, this album came out about a month ago. But yeah, the moment I heard this, I thought it was freaking hilarious. Sounds like something that came out like the 70s, like hippie music. Start. He's blessed, so I gotta get the boat off. Where we hung out, her hands and dancing not away. Here we go. Took her time and fields, we found a secret place. Under the trees we breathe, there's one our love will stay. Should have gotten more out of that. Yeah.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy. them all.
Yes, indeedy. And then, I believe this is typo negative. I need a... cool as hell name. And yeah, that's my defense team. Giving people free wins in exchange for a little bit of gold. Sometimes you get lucky and they'll tip me by doing what I just did to that guy, what they, you know, what they do to me, you know, add a high five, fun, helpful. Yeah, got one. So, but like I said, with the kind of group I got, defending my kingdom, it's just, again, I'm giving them a free win, and in exchange for a little bit of gold, and sometimes you get lucky, and they'll, just out of respect, they'll fund me, or helpful, or high five, but usually it's fun. I got the winter coat. Yeah, thought I have it. Didn't it? I mean, when it comes to pop-ups, I didn't ask for it, but yet they just stick it in my face anyway.
And I told him he was free, oh yeah. And I told her she could see, oh yeah.
But yeah, a lot of times I don't look. I mean, by default, if I didn't ask for it, I don't want it. So.
And the soul is always free.
But yeah, good. Oh, yeah. Yeah, good call on your part. Though, let me know about that. Definitely helps. Nope. My search. So
Holy shit.
Got the winter coat. Still gotta get off. Kringle though. I can't do Guild Wars. Yeah, I'm just a clerk. Says I'm registered. Starts Tuesday. blues or yellows. So. Oh, got one now. That up.
Record! What the fuck? So round and round the circle spin. I even try to tell a lie. Love is grown.
Yes! Yeah. It's not that big of a deal. Seen it. Search. All blues or yellows. Okay. Oh, it does? Okay. But again, for what it's worth, this album, it only came out a month ago. You'd have thought it came out in the 70s or something. Done before, but I thought there was like a quick chat way of doing it. Okay. Well, hopefully I'll remember to do it after this battle. Oh, here we go. Gonna go ahead and do it anyway. They're all frozen, so less of an issue. Guys are frozen. I'm not even gonna try to crawl my way out of that. So. Nope. So. Shit, it's the merch team. It's that one. Okay. Okay. Right into that one. Before I get too involved in.
Okay.
Maze is the one where you get a 2 red and 2 green, right? Pardon me. No, they... So they nerfed this one then? I had that banner on my Guild Toss team. Water. Is that just any team that has a all blue in their colors, or never seen that before? Usually the team bonuses that I know of are kingdom specific, not element. Hey, looks like that's gonna do it for that album. That one's copyrighted. Make sure that it works. Yeah, play it up. So, I played this yesterday. Didn't think much of it at the time, but... Figured, since I'm out of albums on my Watch Later playlist, I gotta, like, actually look into specific channels and stuff. This one here is gonna be, Bones Dreaming, A Day in the Labyrinth of a Psychedelic Mind. So, this is gonna be all ambient music. Thank you. Rolls a one cleanse. That kills his build. About to go.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
And, man, the way it's looking right now, not once, but twice, the way it's looking right now, I may be shutting down soon. Oh, that Zolgoth one? I think I watched a... Watch a Yankee Call vid where she was using that very same one, like Zolgoth. I'm not good with names right now, but yeah, it was that one. RNG ain't gonna let me have any more than that. Yeah, got lucky there. Oh, oh, that's not... No, Joe. Okay, it's the same one, yeah. Like I said, Genki Calls used this group before, too. So. Actually, you know what? Let me, I guess, I could go ahead and cap out the session by doing one of those. Oh, Flamifer. You don't want these bronze coins at the bottom. Really gonna muck things up. I hope. Happy New Year to you. Thanks for dropping by, man. But like I said, I'm probably gonna be shutting down after this too, so. Much more work afoot this evening. This might have been why I didn't think much of this album. Fair though, these guys are doing a good job of changing the music gradually. Little by little, it sounds more different and different. Wrong direction.
Retard! What the fuck?
Thank you.
that didn't come out right. Checkerboard pattern. Can't do a damn thing with it. Turn into a bad ending. Yeah. Oh damn, that's the best you can get right there. And it's at the very bottom, too. Perfect. Okay, so that's going to do it for me, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. I got to get going on my blog post. I got to get that typed up. And I definitely got grocery shop, but I got to get taken care of tonight. From what I saw on the Weather Channel, Monday and Tuesday, we got a big snowstorm coming in. It's supposed to average out to about 8 inches of snow over those 2 days. So, yeah, I definitely got to get the shopping done today. So, because I'm pretty much going to be shut in the next 2 days, so, yeah. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be able to be on again tomorrow. My default time is 2:30 p.m., if not earlier, like I think it was today. And that is U.S. Central Time. So, and I'm guessing tomorrow, most likely, it's going to be Gems of War again. Like I said at the start of the stream, I'm getting kind of burnt out on playing pinball, so just looking into something else. Problem is, the prime candidates for what I'd like to stream next, I can't, because my computer wouldn't be able to handle the graphics. Grim Dawn and Guilty Gear Strive, but again, they're pretty graphics intense. Oh, Vampire Survivors as well, but like I said, all those games are, they're pretty resource intensive, so I wouldn't be able to play them and stream at the same time. So, but once again, tomorrow default time 2:30 p.m. and that is U.S. Central. So, until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.